someplace.
Doing this swim spot today, this job. It's pretty cool because it's got this electric cover which goes up and down. Alright then, late opening for this customer. Alright then, Sam, here's how it looks underwater with a lock. Seen this pool on TikTok before, Gem Red, hollered your boy for the pool work. I'll pop down to take a look, see what condition we're in. Plant rooms are literally going to take. You know, by spiders, the pool water is just black. The fuel is coping with a lot of moss all over them. That's Gem Red's brother, he jumped in the pool a few months ago, it must be crazy. And we've got some floating plants here as if it is a pond or something. Stuck the net into the bottom to see what would come up. A lot of leaves, obviously, and a very bad smell. Sparkle almost dropped his iPad in the water. Checked out the deep end as well. It's possibly going to be the worst pool I've done if we do do it. I'm not even sure what's in there. But anyway, we'll see what happens. Can we get it cleaned up? Holler your boy for the pool work. Alright. Popping into one of my regular maintenance jobs. Customer's not in, so he's saying I could jump the fence. Here's what it is, let's get the job done. It's in the dome, which moves back and forth, so it can have an indoor or outdoor. It's got a lovely view as well. I'm going to take the cover first, check it out. Not much in there, just some fine sediment at the bottom. That's what I'm going to do is.
You fucking lied! Come get it now! God! This is bullshit, man! Your fucking shit doesn't look like this is your father's. Get rid of it! Oh, now! In a bag. I don't give a fuck! Yes, the fuck you are! You're getting off that goddamn game! Get it all in this bag. Take that shit downstairs. I stopped you when you were already on the first step. What is wrong with you? Do I need to send a picture of it to your father and let him know that this is what I'm fucking dealing with? No!
What?
Drink it or go dump it the fuck out. How are you gonna dump it in there with a fucking not... Noah, I'm not doing this. I will take the game away again. Fucking ridiculous, man. Take that downstairs, right. Now. Downstairs.
Yep, you said it.
Down here.
Yeah, you said it already.
Down upstairs. D-O-W-N-S-T-A-I-R-S. Noah. Where is it? Where? Where are you going? No, no, it doesn't get thrown in the trash. No, the fuck. Oh my god. You better put the bowl in the fucking sink and rinse it out. God. When you walk past her, you're not doing, she's not doing anything to you. Stop it! It's not funny, dude. No, you just need to go.
That's it. Take the toys out. Start hoovering.
Right when I was about to text you. That's funny, cause I was just about to text you. I was just about to text you and you just now joined. But I mean, I was just asking how much longer you was gonna be. Well, I was asking how much longer, but yeah. Because I was just sitting here getting bored. No, I was getting bored. Oh, so you didn't use the bathroom. Oh, alright. You said you was doing stuff. Dang, you're already? Dang. That was funny. How do you go so fast? Oh, you do that? Oh, how do you go so fast? Where are we going? Oh, this is my CEO. No, never mind. Maze Bank's my CEO office. Not this place. I thought this. What's the one? No, I bought. Wait. What's Maze Bank? No. I don't know. Mine is like the second most expensive. I don't know why I'm using a pistol. Yeah. Oh, I need backup. I don't know why I said backup, but yeah. Dang, why are these dudes hits for so much? Damn! I don't know what to use them. Guess I could use this to one shot. Imagine not knowing where the gun locker is. Hack the laptop. You can do that. I'm not gonna hack him. I'll cover you. If anybody tries to come in here. Have you done this before? How, is there like a glitch to redo the KO Perico? No, like a glitch to like keep on restarting and stuff. Like, you get to do it more than once. Oh, so you won't get no money. Yes. Maybe. What guns are we using? Those guns? What guns are we using? Is that good? What, the KO Perico? I can barely hear you. Oh, you're doing that thing? Yeah, I knew you was done. I was done. Yep, it's cool. I used to always do it. Well, I mean, I do it still. Not used. I'll get this shot and let's go. Wait, where are you? Are you at the Costco? This submarine. Oh no! Oh, phew. I accidentally locked onto your submarine and hit it, but it was only once, so we're good. What? Okay. Why did you leave? No. What happened? Are you there? What happened? Why'd you leave? Like the setup? Whichever one's better. Huh, let me come in there. Two. Uh-huh. All right, what are you telling me? Oh, it's the disrupt armor. Alright, so what do we do? What? I can barely hear you. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna do that now. Why is there a lot of them that I have to use? I just requested it back. I was trying to run away from you. Because my friend was in the lobby. My friend was in the lobby and I was trying to go to him. Should I just blow up this or whatever? I don't know. Do I use my oppressor?
There may be some inside too. We need to get it all.
The door's not working. Oh, it's the other side of this place. Well, I mean, I didn't really think of anything. I got my B11 now instead of my laser because I didn't want that thing to get destroyed. How do I get in this place? That would be kind of fun. But how do I get in this place? Oh, here it is. You probably killed everybody. Oh, so now I just exit? Wow. Why do I keep on slamming into the door? Wait, why aren't you in your oppressor? Oh. Where's your oppressor at? Oh. Oh, you had to recall it. Alright, I'm gonna go do this real quick. How many more times do we have to do this? Wait, do we have to go into another building? Oh, this one's a whole ship. Do I just blow it up? I should just blow up the whole boat. Okay. That's on me twice. That was easy enough. Dang. Cairo Perico's setups are super easy. Oh, to get like extra equipment? That's smart. More investment, more money. Nice. So are we doing this thing silent, sneak, like, nice. I love doing things silent so I can be like James Bond, sneaking around the corner like a slitherly little snake. I think I'm taking it a little bit too far. You should come out here and look. There's a little like campfire right under your submarine, and it looks so funny because how little it is compared to your huge submarine. Alright, you caught me. I'm 12. Yep. Well, I mean 12 and 2 months, but like, yeah. What does that mean? There's one. There ain't none in the city. Wow, okay. Makes sense. I don't think I'm ever gonna sell my oppressor. Unless the Mark III or Mark IV comes out. Or the Mark 200, you know. With the 1,000 oppressors into one, that would be pretty cool. Yeah, I hate the Mark 2. Mark 1 is like so fine. Fun. Not fine. I never had it before. Well, I mean, I had it once on my other account. No. Oh, mod. Modding is cheating. Modding. Nothing. No, it's not modded. Modded. No, it's not. I don't know what that means. Oh, yeah, I have Modern Warfare. Oh, yeah. You could have just said present or now.
Yes. I am Batman.
I thought you was doing the one all the way out in the country. That's how I will. You need me to come help? Oh, nice. Good job, my boy.
If this one goes down, they will be left with no heavy weapons.
Alright, you can go ahead and go back to your submarine. Where'd you... How are you getting shot? You already took out the arms dealer. Oh, nice. I mean, not nice, but like, you know what I mean, right?
Please, Danny.
No, I found out about like a year ago or two. Debatable. I mean, like, I have a girlfriend, but like, I don't know. No, I don't think I am, at least. Cause I don't support the gay. It's a meteor attack! Nope. I forgot about the juggernaut. How do you kill the juggernaut? Noise. So now we just go back to the Costica. I don't know. I just feel like it's Adam and Eve, not Adam and Steve, you know? It was made, God made it to have a girlfriend and a boyfriend. Not Steve and Adam. Adam and Eve, you know? I mean, I wouldn't go up to a gay person and say, hey, I don't like you because you're gay. I wouldn't do that. That's just disrespectful. There you go. I didn't even mean to do that, but I just like did it. I don't know, it's just like, I don't know, stuff that I don't like, I don't support. Cause I'm not gay. I support bi people. Cause they at least like girls. And I support lesbians. Cause they like girls. But I don't like boys kissing boys. Like that's just gay. You know? I don't know. I just don't like it. I don't like it. It's weird. It's just disgusting. Are you gay? You're making me think you are gay. And I don't want to be friends with you. I'm not going to be... I don't hate them. I wouldn't go up to a gay person and be like, hey, I don't like you. No, I would never. That's disrespectful. I like halfway support them. Like if my friend came out as gay, I'd be like, hey, yeah, good for, that's good. You showed who you really are and you really like, but like I wouldn't go up to a random person and like say, hey, you're gay. Like I wouldn't even bring that up. And now I'll be like, well, I wouldn't even be saying that either way. At a point, I thought that I was gay. Like when I was 5. Four. What the heck? Come here, Daddy. Oh! It disappeared into oblivion. I'm not gay, but I feel like boys, to be funny, they act gay. Like I do. A lot of boys, you mean. If somebody acts gay, you already know they're not gay. No gay person acts gay. Know what I mean? You know? Yeah, you there? Yeah. Yeah, so I love how all this came up because you was asking me if I was gay. Yeah, and you should already know that I'm not gay. That's a boys' code. The boys, you know? All right, let's go. Start this up. I kind of support gay people, you know? Kinda. Depends who they are. Oh, we're done? We can just do the KO Parade guys now? Oh, nice. I'm so happy. All right, start this up. Let's go. I forget how to do this, so you gotta walk me through it. All right. Like, I know how to do it. Wait, no. Yeah, I can do this. It's easy. KO Parade Heist is one of the most funnest, easiest. Yeah, you here? Alright, do the cut.
Danny.
Remember, I need money. I only have $500,000. Dude! Are you okay? About what? What's your fine? Here, walk me through the meme. I love memes. Don't tell me. Yes. Well, I mean, I love dogs. I love dogs. No. Look at me. Yo, you just kind of pinked up open. Sorry, I got into my donkey movement. it's not funny. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's not funny. It's not funny at all. How are you going so fast?
I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside.
I have that finger too, for fingering girls.
You know what I like about you, boss? You're never afraid to return to the scene of the crime.
I'm talking about my stepsister. Bro, you're about to run into that thing. Good. Because I'm going to be then. Oh, wait, hold up. Huh? I'm really good at beating my... Huh? Did you say something? I thought you said something. I'm very good at beating my meat. I meant, good at looking at memes. Do you see me right now? What are you doing? Finally. All right, go. Push out of. Bro, I'm stuck. What happened? Can you stay? Keep on with that trigger finger. Huh? You do? The Doomsday heist is awesome, too. It's a good one. Alright, we gotta concentrate, alright? I don't know. Oh, use the pistol? Get the key card, get the key card. Nice, nice, nice. What is this place? This is not too stealth. You pop this dude. Oh yeah. Got him. Wait, no, we didn't. What? Are you kidding me? Okay. Here, we gotta do a countdown. We have to do the countdown for the two people. Come on! What are you doing?
Come here, Daddy.
You're probably the only person that doesn't get mad when we fail a mission. I only get mad if we fail it like five times. We got to do the countdown on the two people. Do we do? Good job. I do a really good job killing people and stuff. So, do you want me to just kill them? You gotta let me get a couple kills in here, too. Oh, okay. Nice. Where's the key card? Oh, nice. Nice. Tanya, thank you, got the key card. Your key card. There's the key card. No, that's a key. Or is that the key card? Oh no, that's gate keys. Oh, don't we gotta go up here? No? Okay. Yep. Right, he's dead. Yep. Oh, we got the key cards. Oh. Oh, dang it. Oh, it is. Oh, dang it. I wanted the revolver. Something. Oh, we're not doing that thing? Easy. But don't we gotta get the gym or whatever? Oh, nice. So we'll get even more money? Oh, nice. I'd rather do this then. Oh. How much is the tequila? Oh, it's in here. Did Dang, that's not too much. How are we going to get the other money? Get the gold? What other stuff can we get the key card with? Okay. Can I get the tequila? Can I, like, get it? Because I never got to, like, everybody else did it for me. Do you like the hack and that's right now that you're doing? What is the hacking? Or is it... Oh, I don't like doing the fingerprints. Do you got it? Can you do it? Oh, I don't know how to do the fingerprints. Yes, boy. Oh yeah, boy. All right, what are you grabbing?
Okay, time to focus. Yes, this display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. Now, one slip, and if you lose your finger, big slip, everything will look just less than my uncle.
Dang it, overheated. Let's go. Alright, where are you at? Where are you at? I don't know where to go. Oh. I'm scared. I don't know what to do. Uh-oh. Where do I go? I'm scared. Where are you? Ah, I see people. Oh, there you are. Thank you, you saved my life. Why didn't you go in that one place? There's money in there. Well, I mean, you can get both. Can't you? All right. Nice. Oh, it's right down. Uh-oh. Oh, let's get in here. Dang it, what is going on? Go. Nice. They can't? Oh, they can. Oh, I can't get anything out. Wait, what? My bag is not too full. Oh God. Hold on, I grabbed all the money. All right, get what you wanted to get. Are you getting the painting or not? All right, yeah, I got the gold. All right, what do we do? All right, come on. Oh, I thought you were jumping off. Thought we were supposed to, that's what you wanted. Are we not getting in there? No. Are you still alive though? I don't know where you are. Oh, here we are. All right, what do we do? Nice. Uh-oh. I'm getting stuck all over the place. Three, two, one. My loot bag's almost full. Alright, nice. Alright, yeah, it's full. I'm covering. Yeah, I know. They didn't get me. Wait, it's full? But then the cup would be less. It's all right. I know. Well, I don't know where you just went. You're moving all over the place too fast. Can we exit out good without dying? Oh God. Is it just me and you split in the cut, or is there like... Dang, that sucks. You won't get the full split. Alright, where do we go? Oh, follow you. I am. Dang, this is pretty easy escape route. All right, I am. Oh, they're shooting at me. I am. I'm right beside you.
Oh, by the sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting.
Dang, how far away do we gotta go? You there? Are we almost escaped? No, don't. No. Oh, all right. No, it's not good.
Who knows? Mr. Rubio's heading back to land.
Dang, how much farther up do we gotta go? Are you actually lagging? Yo, you there? Are you lagging?
Alright, everyone has a way off. Now, we regroup and get back to Los Santos.
Yes! That's awesome. So we're doing it again. Oh, I thought, then how would you do it 20s of times? Oh, okay. And usually it does. Okay, and we get more money. Oh yeah, I got platinum. Money. We rich, baby. Yeah, that tequila's good, ain't it? Literal. Oh yeah. I'm not lagging. I'm lagging. Yo, I got so much money now. Oh, and I got $200,000 bonus? I got $200,000 bonus. First time doing it, completing it.